yellow fever, and the vaccine shortage. In 2016, yellow fever was ravaging across Africa. Yellow fever, a highly contagious disease carried by Aedes aegypti mosquitoes, caused the death of more than 400 people and left thousands sick. The outbreak also depleted the world's stockpile of the yellow fever vaccine. Worse yet, the yellow fever epidemic is not over. More than 1,300 human cases of yellow fever have been reported in Brazil since December 2017, and it is still ongoing in 2018. Where is it? Yellow fever often occurs in sub-Saharan Africa and tropical South America, where it is endemic. However, infectious diseases such as yellow fever are not limited to particular regions within the world. Know before you go. Though there is currently no cure for yellow fever, there is a vaccine against the disease. A traveler's risk for acquiring yellow fever is determined by various factors, including immunization status, location of travel, season, duration of exposure, occupational and recreational activities while traveling, and local rate of virus transmission at the time of travel. International travelers should be up to date on routine vaccines and travel vaccines against diseases endemic in the regions they are traveling to before traveling. E7 Health is one of the only clinics to stock every vaccine available in the U.S., including hard-to-find vaccines such as yellow fever. Let our travel clinicians advise you on what travel vaccines and prescriptions are recommended for your trip. Our travel clinicians will not only let you know what travel vaccines are advised for your specific itinerary, but also write prescriptions related to your trip, such as for malaria prevention and traveler's diarrhea, as well as go over food, water, and safety issues. Seeing a travel medicine expert is the best way to ensure a safe and enjoyable adventure abroad. Travel immunization is the first step in this process. To find out more or to schedule a travel consult, visit www.e7health.com or call us